My name is Adam and my pretty favorite movie is The Mask. The Mask is about an average nice guy who's a bank clerk who finds a mysterious mask. When a guy puts on the mask, he becomes wacky and crazy, which ends up to him being a wacky superhero. My opinion of The Mask is that it's a decent film, but it isn't suitable for younger audiences. I'd give this film 4 out of 5 stars. I've been Adam, and thanks for watching my video, both.